So normally I wouldn't mow stuff that tall with the F-Series. I mean, I got a brush hog for that. But my tractor's all set up for doing dirt work, so brush hog ain't on it. And I didn't have that much to do just to touch all this up. But the idea is to let some light down here for this Bermuda grass. So I mean, I've got it coming in pretty good, really. But those weeds are shading it out, so this should help it spread for what season we do have left. And for the guys that posted in the forum, we've had a couple good rains here in August, so I mean things are still green, which is crazy. You know, last year was a really bad drought year, and now, you know, this summer hadn't been bad at all. I mean, you can tell how green everything is. So should have had my sod go down a little. There's a frog. Sod should have went down a little further. Just another lesson learned. I guess when I build my next pond, I'll do it right. So I wish I would have sodded, I don't know, a foot, maybe 2 feet past where I knew the water line would be. And that would have kept that from eroding a little bit. So now, see, if I get a wheel off here, I'm in trouble because that's a little bit of a ledge right there. So, and you can tell a little better. Hopefully you can see that in a video, but there's a little ledge there where that wind's blown up and it's eroded. So lesson learned, I should have had that sod all the way down, and it would have prevented it, I think. I don't know what these are called, but they sure are neat looking. On the other side of our property, we have just hundreds of them, so it's really neat, but I figured I should at least leave one out here, right? But the F-Series done pretty darn good for, you know, looking basically like that, and just go nice and slow. And I know it's clear up here. There's not big sticks, rocks, nothing like that. I mean, I know it's clean, so I don't mind running it through stuff like that. Every now and then, anyways.